is Brad Coffey. Outside him, driver number 24, Greg Martin. Inside, row 2, the 79C, Marty Calloway. Outside, the 51, Pierce McCarter. Inside your third and final row, driver number 33 is Warren McMahon. And outside will be the one of Chad Beeler. It's still a battle for the lead. Now Greg Martin gets a little sideways. Things got a little tight in turn 4. Everybody sorts everything out. Brad Coffey showing the way out of turn number 2. Greg Martin in the second spot. Pierce McCarter on the way. Warren McMahon and Chad Beeler rounds out the field. Starting to roll in the race leader, Brad Coffey. As they come up on 2 laps to go, we get the right flag this time by. Brad Coffey showing the way into turn 3. Greg Martin in second. Pierce McCarter in the third spot. Right flag in the air. 1 more lap to go for Brad Coffey. As Coffey opens the gap down the back straightaway, out of turn 4, checking flag in the air. Brad Coffey will pick up the heat race win. Greg Martin comes home in second. Third will go to Pierce McCarter in the 51. Then it's the 79C, Marty Calloway, the 33, Warren McMahon, and the 1, Chad Beeler, routing out your field. That is heat race number 1. Heat race number 2 is lined up there, ready to rock and roll. And once again, we need Ryan King and Adam Beeler to the staging area for their hot lap session. Following it is NeSmith. Heat race number 2, the lineup looks like this. Starting on the pool, drug number 117, this is Jake Teague. Outside is the 29, Rusty Ballinger. Inside row 3, drug number 71 is Brian Courtney. Outside is the 31, Brad Siegel. Inside the third and final row, the 7 machine, that is William Overby. And rounding out the field is the 7C4 machine of Scott Ward, 7C4, the black number 7 machine. Once again, this will be the final heat race of the night. It'll be 6 laps in distance. And green flag is in the air. JT with the 1-3-1-2. He's got Rusty Ballinger and Brian Courtney just behind him. It's William Overby and Brad Siegel side by side in the 3. As Overby takes over the first spot, sets his sights on the 71 of Brian Courtney. Up front is JT, the 117 machine, working his way through 3 and 4. 29 Rusty Ballinger in 7, the 71 Brian Courtney in the third spot. Right flag in the air. 4 more corners for Jake T in the 117. 29, Rusty Ballinger in second. Brian Courtney in the third spot. William Overby in fourth. Brad Siegel. Out of turn four, a checker flag is in the air. Jake T picks up the win. Rusty Ballinger comes home in second. That will be the 71, Brian Courtney. And the 7, William Overby. The 31, Brad Siegel. And the 7, C4, Scott Ward rounds up the field. Ladies and gentlemen, before we get these drivers introduced, I want to take just a quick moment here. Earlier this week on Thursday, April 24th, we lost a devoted car owner and fan. The gentleman's name was Ronnie Jenkins. So at this time, please, we will have a moment of silence in honor of Mr. Ronnie Jenkins. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here is your starting lineup for the NeSmith late model 30-lap feature event. Starting shotgun on the field, the 7, C4 is Scott Ward. Inside row 7 to 1 is Chad Beeler. Outside row 6, the 31 is Brad Siegel. Inside will be the 33, Warren McMahon. Outside row 5, the 7 is William Overby. To his inside, the 79C, Marty Calloway. Outside row 4, the 71 machine is Brian Courtney. To his inside is the 51 machine of Pierce McCarter. Outside row 3, the 29 is Rusty Ballinger. To his inside, the 24, Greg Martin. Outside second row, the 117, this is Jake Teague. To his inside, the 88, Brad Coffey. And your front row, starting on the outside, the 66 machine, this is Adam Beeler. And starting on the pole with your fast time qualifying award, the 52 is Ryan King. And for those four most famous words, take it away.
Driver, start your engine.
Up in the air, wave at your favorite driver. They're going to wave at you. Wave to your favorite driver here on the front straightaway. They are waving at you. Mark Bills on the flag stand getting ready to turn them loose. 30 laps of door-to-door racing action. It is just a couple of moments away. And green flag is in the air. Adam Beeler with the runner path for 1-2. He's got the race lead down the back straightaway. Ryan King in second. Brad Coffey in third. Jake Teague in the fifth spot. Greg Martin and Rusty Ballinger side by side out four. Sets his sights on the 117 as Brad Coffey closes in on the 52 of Ryan King for the second spot as Adam Beeler stretches open his lead into turn number one. Now Pierce McCarter the inside of the 71 of Brian Courtney. That's the battle for the seventh spot. Still showing the way here with 4 down. 26 laps remain. Brian King in the second spot. He's got a mirror chop for him. All the way to Brad Coffey. And Brad Coffey to the inside. Brian King fouls back in line out of 4. Adam Beeler already catching up to the rear of the field here with eight laps complete. We have a couple of clean laps here, and we'll have three lappers to his windshield. Ryan King in the second spot. Brad Coffey right there waiting for a single mistake out of the 52 machine. I think he's going to be hard-pressed to find a mistake out of the 52. As Ryan opens up a little bit of a gap over Brad Coffey. Now 10 laps are complete as the 31 Brad Seale slows down the back straightaway. Tough break for him. Adam Beeler now a half straightaway lead over Ryan King in the second spot. Machine of Brad Coffey caution here on lap 12. Brad Coffey going for a 360 over in turn 2. Correct some of Coffey here. 12 laps in the books. As the field gets lined up in the Dixie double file restart, the 66 Adam Beeler shown as your race leader. Second place, the 52 Ryan King chooses the top side of the second row. Out of lane 117, Jake Teague to his inside. 12 laps are complete, 18 laps remain. And green flag is back in the air. Full ride out of turn 2. Ryan Key, Russell Ballinger. Good morning, they're still full ride into 3. Finds himself in the second spot. Ryan King in third. Rusty Ballinger in the fourth spot. Brian Courtney outside the 24 of Greg Martin. They're side by side off two. With Courtney getting the run down the back straightaway. Now Rusty Ballinger takes over the third spot from Ryan King. Brian Courtney rounding out your top five. Now Post McCurdy looks to the inside of Greg Martin. Files in line. Adam Beeler, a half straightaway lead. Over 117 is Rusty Ballinger to close in on him. Here on lap number 17, the 7 machine. The 79 machine, Marty Callaway, slowed off turn 2. The 7, William Irvey, nowhere to go. He'll roll around on the back straightaway. On the rear of his machine, so tough break for him. Once again, the Dixie double file restart. Adam Beeler in the front row, all by his lonesome. Jake T chose the inside line. That puts Rusty Ballinger outside. Green flag. Now Rusty Ballinger, a little bit of a run through 1 and 2. They'll take that battle down the back straightaway into 3. Battle for the second spot. Now they touch. But they keep it clean and green. As Rusty Ballinger gets the run through 1 and 2, he's got the second spot. Jake Teague back to third, Ryan King fourth. Brian Courtney now under fire from Pierce McCarter. McCarter looks to the inside off 4, fires back in line. Now looks to the inside through 1 and 2, fires back in line off 2. Now Adam Beeler showing the way off turn four. Pull off lap number 20, 20 down, 10 to go for Adam Beeler. Well, he's got a little bit of company. Rusty Ballinger chasing him down. Still showing the way. Rusty Ballinger in second. Jake Teague third. Ryan King fourth. But the battle still rages on for the fifth spot. Still working on the inside of Brian Courtney. They've been battling for about the past three laps. Now Pierce with a little slide and forward. That allows Brian Courtney to pull away by half going. Now Pierce back to the inside. He's going to run through one and two. Well, touched down the back straightaway. Give the fifth spot to Pierce McCarter off four. It's Adam Beeler leader, Rusty Ballinger second, Jake Teague third, Ryan King fourth, Bruce McCoy rounding out your top five. Adam Beeler now just two laps away from the feature win. Works down the back straightaway. Got a good 10 car length lead over Rusty Ballinger. Out of four, right flag is in the air. One more lap to go. Four more corners for Adam Beeler. Working his way out of turn number four. Got your race to go. 66, Adam Beeler picking up the win. Rusty Ballinger comes home second, third. We're going to the 117, Jake Teague. That is the 52, Ryan King. The 51, Pierce McCarter. The 71, Brian Courtney. 24, Greg Martin. The 33, of Warren McMahon. The 7 machine, William Overby. And the 1, Chad Beeler. Rounds out your field. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, don't forget. We're going to be racing this Friday night, May 2nd. No racing next Saturday, so... why don't you put your heads together one more time? As Adam Beeler works his way through one and two. Everybody here on the front shoulder, put your hands together. Adam Beeler with the feature win. His second on the 2014 NeSmith season.